couple of pictures for David last night. I hope they come out. That tunnel that we walked through had three like jet engine fans attached to the ceiling. Just imagine what kind of smog is in there in the summer if they have to ventilate that. Oh, back down the way.